Lindgren was a Swedish Baroque composer. He has been called the father of Swedish music or the Swedish Handel. This piece depicts two characters in a village.